The extreme drought has cost the state a record $5 billion in crop and livestock losses, and that number could go up. Texas leads the nation in cotton and cattle production and is the second largest agriculture state behind California.